Don't worry about it. We'll get better. Gonna time the shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Nice drive there. Yes. Good. Yes. I love those strikes. Nice combination there. Let's go. Dominated today. Good work. Here you go. Let's transition. Perfect takedown. I love it. Let's go. All right. Punches and bunches from there. Come on, let's go. Come on. 30 seconds left. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Let's step it up. There we go. Good hustle there. You timed that takedown perfectly. Listen to my call-outs. That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job. Listening perfectly. Nice work. Come on, 30 seconds left. That's how we do it.
ride the music. It's up, ride the music. All night when I'm rolling dirty. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket still.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Yes, the sweet science. This guy could have been a professional boxer, probably a world champion if he so chose. He loves the MMA game, but his boxing is certainly his bread and butter.
I mean, a guy that was on par to make an Olympic team, and that is...
You ready?
All right, ready to go here for round one. This is a devastating knockout force of the highest order. Look at the highlight reel, starting to compete with some of the best we've ever seen in the UFC. The majority of his recent wins have come by knockout, and that's why he's on the cusp of contention. Tonight, in his highest profile spot to date, he'll try to register another KO and get on the mic and call out his shot. All right, first round is underway here. We say in mixed martial arts, it's one thing to have the reach advantage. It's another thing to use it. We'll see if he can get that jab going.
He has got to fight tall. He's got to stay at range, use his length to give his opponent problems, trying to bring the fight into a closer distance.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Try to establish that jab.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Keep going again. Going again.
A little single collar tie there.
And then he lands a nice elbow.
Nice double leg takedown attempt there. And you got to think that's something that's going to give him confidence moving forward in this fight.
A lot of confidence.
You'll ever see.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
Down into his mouth.
Oh, nice job to get back up again. You don't want to hang out on the ground with this guy.
Leg kick.
Oh, spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing. Oh, nice jab.
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially. But now it has been found, and it's been found by this young man in this octagon tonight.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He's landed that punch over and over again. What's he gonna do to follow up?
And he landed the right hand there. All right, so a nice shot there defensively. And a nice job to stick with it there to complete the takedown. Final seconds here of round one.
Left hand punch.
Round two winding down. All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays from that last round.
Unbelievable to see these high-level competitors get in each other's face, tuck their...
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready? Let's go,
All
guys,
right.
fight.
Round two.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Both fighters back to their feet now.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, nice land there with the punch. You see, he's taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up. Nice loop and punch.
They continue to exchange.
Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, he lands another takedown here, just doing a nice job not telegraphing his shot. Clean entries. The Olympian's got to like what he sees.
I mean, over and over, he gets to the legs before his opponent reacts. By beating him on the entry, now it's up to the opponent to keep up. But this guy's playing chess. His opponent's playing checkers. He's playing chess. He can't keep up once he gets to his legs. He's got to beat him defensively before he gets his hands locked around his legs or his body.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Big knee lands. Big punch lands over the top.
Hip tosses him down. Now we'll see if he can advance position.
I mean, right into side control.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Whoa! Oh, big knee! Oh, he gets...
The biggest shot that he's landed all night. A massive uppercut.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Back to the feet. Whiffs on the elbow. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. And he gets the takedown. And he's back to his feet. Good sign for him there. Wow! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4:29 of round 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Marshall.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you do it.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight, he did exactly that. Congratulations.